Y un bugger. Oh, man.
Béisbol es para los jíbaros, para los pariguayos, los campesinos, eso es lo que juegan béisbol.
Oh, las pelotas son
Los
para los
atrasados,
pariguayos, los campesinos.
los americanos, los
Atrasados,
chinos.
los gringos.
Aquí estamos fly shit only, brother. Fly
Flashing
shit
only, so
only.
República. Oh, look
Hablando
at
de que de béisbol,
that.
oye,
Bro,
sí.
I just started a game and the
Y
team I'm playing is called República Dominicana Licey. You talking bad shit about
exactly,
it.
sí.
Oh,
Campesino.
man. Uno, para que lo sepa, porque este tigre tiene un equipazo.
Eso es igual que el Fortnite, solamente son los dominicanos que juegan Fortnite.
Yeah,
Casi nada más
Now
tiene que comprar el PlayStation y nada
you
más.
wrong right there. OD,
From Boston, Mass, this evening, we're at historic Fenway Park. It should be a good Diamond Dynasty matchup
you
tonight
Dominicans only
between
play
the Tigers
Fortnite
and
because
the
all they gotta do is
Aces.
buy the PlayStation.
Greatest baseball on the show, and it's coming up next.
Fortnite and MLB, but Fortnite because all they gotta do is buy the PlayStation. This guy's stupid.
Stepping into the box, Cesar
All right,
Hernandez.
Granky, let's see
And
if you
we
can
are
do hit
set for
kick.
baseball here this evening.
Yo, sucks. I can't
Here's
even
the
put my
first
games
pitch
on
now from
live anymore,
Granky.
man, because I'm on Wi-Fi over here.
Now a bouncing ball hits it for three
Word,
and second.
I gotta
He's
be
right
uploading my
there.
games after
Throw
I
by
play them and
Abreu will
shit.
be in time, and there's your first out. At the plate, Daniel.
No, de acá, que viene para acá la pausa, lo mano. Capturé.
First offering on its
Sigue ahí
way.
dando pausa. Sigue ahí en tu maldita pausa de tiempo. Queroso, viejo. Yeah, but they still didn't fix that 3v3.
The breaking ball that time in for a strike.
When they fix that 3v3, then people will play that shit again.
I mean, the fact that anything is still on
and
the game
struck
is
him
totally
out.
embarrassing on their end.
Absolutely,
the
a game
box,
that has
Gary
so
Sanchez.
much
First
potential.
chance for him here in the top of the first with nobody on. First pitch coming, here it is. And he's in front of a tight little slider that
it's
time.
Not even like a one character ball.
Wind up and the 0-1. Swing of the ball hit high in the air, deep down the left field line. This has plenty of carry.
Yep, they're over here.
And he just couldn't keep that ball fair as it winds up a long foul ball.
Nah,
Can't
but instead they're over there just releasing DLCs. Like, how you are you releasing DLCs if people? People can't even play the game yet and you're releasing DLCs. Like, what's wrong with you, man?
Nah, we can play
games. At the plate,
you can do ring matches now?
Off here in the bottom half of the first.
So now all three of us can be on the same team.
Fouled away.
That has to be confirmed. I don't know about that.
Isn't that what y'all said we can do?
It sounds right.
So if ring match works, then we
In
can do that. Let's
up,
play some fucking
the
DBZ. Man, what the hell are we doing? What are we
down
doing?
Near the
DBZ. I'm with it. I'm with it.
High in the air out to center field.
Yeah, we could be lethal on some MLB. I mean, because MLB or some DBZ. Nah, MLB, we're already pretty good.
As he'll get his first opportunity in this one.
Gregorius
is unlike many of today's hitters in the sense that he doesn't have a lot of swing and miss in his approach at the plate. More
What the
often
hell
than
you mean,
not,
tax
he
rate?
gets contact, and I'm sure that makes him a frustrating hitter
Oh,
to
a tax
face
break.
From a pitcher standpoint.
Oh, he got an
takes
answer.
His chances when he has count
Because
left.
nobody wants to play it, Deacon.
I
don't know what you throw there.
But he stays with himself. He knows what his strengths are, and he tries to drive the ball right back where it came from. And it's fouled away.
So this is more for kids than Monster Hunter is.
What's up, man? We gotta talk about this.
And it's
oh
0-2
my
to
God.
Now on 0-2, I don't think we're gonna see any more hittable fastballs. If we see one at all, it'll probably be extended out of the zone, or at least that'll be the intent. The 1-2 is in off the plate. What good inside fastball right there. Trying to tie the hitter up, trying to keep him from getting those arms extended.
Cool,
swing and a miss.
So here's the cleanup hitter, Nelson Cruz. He'll get to take his first cuts here.
Should've known this bum ass nigga ain't trying to pick me nothing. Oh shit! This guy garbage. Marlin would've put that shit outside of the ballpark.
On its way, the 0-1 pitch.
You can be safe. It's a money loot, so cool.
The fuck? You just dropped him.
Wind up and the 0-2 pitch.
Swung
on and he went fishing in the dirt.
Yeah, coño, asqueroso.
Finds it and he makes the throw to first. Cruz.
NBA life. Yeah, bro, you took it back.
In now, Edwin Encarnacion.
Took it way back.
To left center, the first pitch. Not his best effort that time in strike one.
You know what that ugly swing tells me right there? This guy's got his good slider work, and that thing's got the depth of unified.
Hit softly on the ground at first, and he'll step on first himself for the
end. That's crazy.
Digging in the switch hitter, Carlos Santana. He'll work on keeping this
time.
I'm about to look
at Matata and make it to Mega Cribilla. Cribilla, man.
And that's into the corner of a foul ball and right.
Ay, Dios mío, vete que oso push start again.
Still looking for
and
a
hate,
hit
yo, son, I hate the fact that people like to press start so much in this game. All these sort of freaking mouth puddles and shit. Down.
Hey, this way, messing around right now. Attacking his own, showing a lot of confidence in his stuff. He's got two
blackouts.
He's got
this guy
down there.
And he'll step on the bag himself, and the inning is...
I'm about to rock this guy right now, bro. Let's go. Justin Upton on D on this nigga. Let's go, kid.
First pitch on his way to Upton.
Kid,
this one's nowhere close as that bounces to the plate for ball one. The 1-0. It's a fastball that misses. 2-0 count, pitch.
Wow.
Rounder hit him at the first baseline. This will get fouled 2-1.
As soon as I put on the rocks that he meant to get that combo.
It into the air to shallow center.
He just got three pieces
there
right there.
Flat, Cruz, flat.
Yep, done. Mid my combo. He's just like, blah, blah, blah.
First pitch of the
at-bat.
Almost a worm burner as he misses on a low fastball, ball one.
Not mad at you, Robbie. I'm just disappointed.
Hit in the air out to center field.
I'm not gonna lie to you, bro. I've just done so many of these ones that I'm not
listening
to my
team. Trying to make something happen with two gone in the bottom of the second.
Yeah, I'm not really putting my maximum effort here.
Wow.
Definitely have fun.
I'm over here putting in work. Just for what?
Took Matt
long to get online, bro.
He looks really strong here early in this game, and that fastball is a good example. Put that thing in a great spot and right where he wanted it.
Skied into very shallow
no
right.
Way. Yeah.
Waits on it. And that's the third out.
No hits for nobody.
Here's Michael Brantley, 7-8-9, bottom of the order.
Were you ready
to go here in the third?
I'm down to play my couple of games.
What? I bought just started a 9-inning game. I'm in the third.
Oh, yeah,
I can't speak from experience, but that's gotta feel good right there. Throwing a nasty changeup first pitch and getting a swing and a miss on it.
Yeah.
Now he's pretty much open up any pitch if his
yes, sir.
Throw to first in time.
I'll play either or, actually. Dragon Ball works. I'll play Dragon Ball too.
Hell yeah, if that works, I'll play that too.
Checks his swing, but this pitch is right there for strike one.
Watching him on the mound, I'm really impressed with what he's doing right now. He's been really aggressive and confident over the last couple of innings.
Both teams so far yet to crack the hit column.
God damn it, I need one fucking sinister claw. Me both have my tail waders out here.
Another 0-2 from Greinke. Got him swinging.
He
chased it well out of the zone, and there are two gone. Now to the plate, pitcher Trevor Bauer. This guy's still looking at a 0 in the hit column. And that's by him, it's 0-1. Third inning, no score to this point.
Thank you.
swung on and missed, and that's the final out of the inning. Here's your one assessment as we move on to the bottom of inning number three. Right fielder. When it's ready, here's the first offering. Swing and a miss at the big curveball. And there's one well above the zone for a ball. Now the 1-1 pitch.
Oh no, I hate hitting Trevor Bauer, bro. I hate him. Can't hit this guy for some reason. Oh, you want me to kill a Peter? With an oar. Yeah, whatever, there's a fucked up.
First pitch on its way.
Come on, damn it. Get in the nose.
Well, one pitch on its way. Swing and a miss here. Behind in the count now, 0-2. Wind up and the 0-2 pitch. And this is swung on and sent in the air toward Cruz in right field. And that's out number two. Next, the hit will be the pitcher, Zach Greinke. First pitch coming, here it is. And he reaches up and tomahawks this to short. Hernandez scoops it up onto Encarnacion at
still
first.
Still nobody, ends the inning. Both pitchers. Hitless, dude.
Ready for another chance? Cesar Hernandez. He got on top of one and was a ground out victim last time.
This game is rolling right along as we move into the middle innings with no score. You'd think by now one of these two teams would be able to get some base runners on and get him in, but that hasn't been the case.
Good breaking ball, but he missed inside with it, a ball and a strike. 1-1. Makes him swing and miss on a ball out of the zone for strike two. And he'll try to get him fishing there, but he won't offer in the dirt, and it's back to even at 2-2. They really bunch him up.
Payaso viejo, sigue ahí cogiendo lanzamiento asqueroso.
Stepping in and ready for another shot, Daniel Murphy. He looked to bounce back after striking out his last time up. Sharp ground ball to third.
Got away with play.
Time, and Greinke's got himself two outs.
Looking like a great expert third baseman.
Digging in and trying again. Gary Sanchez. Ready with the first pitch. Here it comes. Way in front of a great slider that time.
He's getting a lot of first pitch outs, and it's really easy to see why. He's been perfect. 100% of his first pitches have been for strikes.
What? Daniel Murphy dropped the ball. What?
Nelson Cruz now. He's
you are freaking kidding me.
Here comes the first pitch.
Yeah, and change up his way long that time.
I always say here, there's a process of elimination at the plate. I think he could go ahead and eliminate change up. Two in a row, back to back. I don't think there'll be a third.
Taking in by Gregorius.
Wondering if I should take health over the four attackers.
Come back to haunt him after all is the inning.
Go top of the lineup.
Mejia, he flew out in his last at-bat. This is skied into the air to straightaway
skied.
Center.
That wasn't
under the outfit.
Come on, bro. I thought that was a line for us.
Riding
shot.
Into the box, Didi Gregorius.
Look at that hit. What? Kidding me.
Drilled on the ground in short. Hernandez over to his left. Her first will get him. Already two away here in the home court. Now at the plate, Gary Sanchez.
I'm not thinking about the four here.
He went down on strikes in his first at bat. And a fastball just misses for ball one. Bauer sets his sights. Here's the 1-0.
Excuse me.
That one's going to find the seats. Strike one. Pitching has the upper hand early as we're scoreless in inning number four. Seven.
Made a few sets with your partner.
God.
But I have his.
Edwin Encarnacion now. He'll lead it off against Zach Greinke to open up the inning. First pitch of the at bat on its way. liner in there for a base hit.
Greinke gives it the first hit, of course.
Stepping up to the plate, Carlos Santana. He's 0 for 1 after grounding out in his only trip to the plate so far. Encarnacion on at first, nobody out.
Yeah.
Strike pitch, but he misses high 1-2.
Hey, I can understand why he wanted to elevate the fastball right there. This batter's eyes have been lit up since he stepped in the box. Let's see if he gets efficient on something breaking in the third right here.
So he gets him swinging on a pitcher's pitch. Carlos Santana goes down for the first out in the fifth inning. This one's flared off to the right side. Cespedes will come in a bit and put it away for the second out of the inning. So striding in, Lorenzo Cain was a strikeout victim in his first try. First pitch of the at bat, and a pitch down that swung on and sent to second base. So they do get their first hit, but their first run will.
What a way to go to second at bat,
Justin Upton. He'll start things out here in a tie ball game. First pitch on its way.
Come on.
Down the right field line. Cruz has it
this time in the middle.
He's got it one away. Riding in once again, Daniel Murphy. Flied out of his first at bat. He'll make it 4-1 so far. High fly ball out to straightaway center. Cain is under it. He's got it, and there are two down now. So stepping in, Dustin Pedroia. So far, 0-1 with a flyout. First pitch of the at bat. And the curveball is chopped foul right at the plate. It's strike one. And a swing and a miss that time by Pedroia as he finds himself in an 0-2 hole now.
Yeah, Matty, he's had these guys on the proverbial rocking horse all night, changing speeds, hitting everything.
Come on.
He's tough to hit.
And he will make the catch just shy of the track, and the inning is.
This guy got me no hit. Six innings.
Riding in once again, Trevor Bauer.
No five.
He put the ball in play here. He went down on strikes in his first at bat. Here's the 0-1 pitch. A wave and a miss, a tick behind a good fastball. Into the windup, here comes the 0-2 pitch. And he struck him out. Good pitch there as he registers his 8th punch out of the ballgame. Here's the first pitch now from Greinke. And he'll hold off on the slider here to start the at-bat. It's ball one. Hard hit ball to second. Brody Murphy's in time, and there are two gone now. Ready for another shot now. Daniel Murphy, third trip to the plate for him here. He struck out and grounded out in his first two tries.
Stay on the attack if you're the pitcher right here. You know who's lurking, 3, 4, 5, and you'd love to see that number 3 hole hitter lead that next inning.
This should end the inning as it's sent out to second. And indeed it will. He throws him out at first in the side.
These pitchers are pitching phenomenally well, but this guy's pitching just one hit better, and I need to get a hit. Oh my God, there's not a way.
Well, you know you've got it working on the mound when they're swinging right through it, even when you're putting it right down the middle of the strike zone. Not the greatest of games, though.
Good cut fastball that time, and he's in control now, 0-2. A windup and the 0-2 pitch. And a changeup swung on and missed for the first down. So striding forward now, A.J. Pollock flied out in his first at bat, so make it 0-1 so far.
Besides him sexual favorite, what are you talking about?
2-0 now.
Boy, this is a spot you really don't want to be in with a great hitter like this. 2-0 count. We'll see right here if he lays one in there to give him a pitch to swing at.
Two balls and a strike to count. with him front, three balls and a strike. He's had command of his pitches all day, hasn't walked a soul. But we find ourselves in a three ball count here. I want to see how aggressive he gets in the zone. Under it is Cruz now for out number two. Digging in to try it again, Zach Greinke. He's over one.
So you want us to basically give up our PlayStation?
So far. And this one's not close. It's in the dirt for
ball
one.
Okay, copy. Come on,
Murphy's got it. On to Encarnacion at first, and that ends the inning. Welcome back to Fenway Park here in the great city of Boston. Neither team denting the run column quite yet as we look at the game summary for the first six innings of play. Nothing in one count. Here it comes. This is in the air out to straightaway center. Cespedes is there. Looks it into his glove, and there's one gone. Stepping in and ready for another shot.
Oh,
Nelson
shit.
Moxie
saved me
out
of nowhere.
First pitch on its way. Needed a sandwich for that one, swung on and missed.
Textbook pitching performance so far in this one as we move into the later innings. First pitch strikes, how about over 90%? That's about as good as it gets.
No,
yes. He's really getting the better of him now. It's strike two. Into the windup, here comes the 0-2 pitch. Got him swinging. Chased it well out of the zone, and there are two gone. Digging in once again, Edwin Encarnacion, one for two. He grounded out first time up and followed that with a base hit. Good swing, just got to try and straighten that one out. The windup and the 0-1. Swing and a little tapper. Foul ball, strike two.
Nice.
Looking for his 10th strikeout. Here's the pitch. Back up the middle. Pedroia has it. On to first, and this will remain a tie ball game.
Nice, he's dying already.
Ready for another chance. Juan Mejia will swing it from the left side right here.
Starting to run out of time. They haven't been able to score any runs as we're moving late into this one. A perfect time for this leadoff guy to try to get on base and ignite a rally.
A ball and a strike. He dropped that curveball in for a strike right there. But don't kid yourself, that's a dangerous pitch. He needs to start thinking about maybe working that back door, or that could get some serious damage done to him. And a good throw gets him one gun. Here's Didi Gregorius, third trip to the plate for him here tonight. 4-2 at this point.
Perfect game done, my brother.
At the plate, Gary Sanchez struck out swinging it. Last trip. Here's the first pitch to him. Here's a shot to left field and deep. Look at this.
Gary Sanchez, let's go. Two and home.
Shot that gives them the lead.
Let's do it.
Just enough in now. Coming on is Brantley, but he won't get there. It's a base hit. Here here's Daniel Murphy now. It was a flyout for him in his last trip. He's ready. Here's the first offering. A swing and a shot hit down the corner.
Nope. Yes.
And that's going to wind up hooking just a bit. Foul. So a missed opportunity there. Here comes the 0-1. Almost a worm burner as he misses on a low fastball. Ball one. Clearly trying to control the running game with the slide step here.
Yeah, that's
it. Was poisoned for like 3 seconds.
The running game, Matt. The problem with it though, it has a tendency to throw your command off because you're worrying about that runner on base.
On to Encarnacion, and it's in time for the double play, and the inning is.
That's 3 hits. I'm happy.
So now Carlos Santana will start us off in the eighth.
Even though we're moving into the back end of this game, they're only down by a couple of runs. You know that old slogan, a bloop and a blast? They could certainly use that right now.
And 1-1 as this one's in on the hands. Now the 1-1 pitch. Very weakly on the ground, but that one rolls foul. And he struck him out. The 10th victim sat down on strikes thus far.
That's pretty
Here's
easy.
Michael Brantley, 0-2 on his line thus far. Here's the first pitch now from Greinke. And he gets a piece here as this ball is fouled away. Here's the pitch. Curveball, swing and a miss, and he's behind in the count 0-2.
He's feeling it out there on the mound, just getting the ball and throwing it with a lot of confidence right now.
And the slider stayed low, apparently, for a ball. 1-2. Changed up on him here, and this is grounded to short. Murphy's in time, and there are two gone now. In now is Lorenzo Cain. He was retired via the ground ball last time up. Delivery to him on the way. Looks at a curveball over the inside corner.
This offense is going to have to find a way to get going. It's happened in the past. Every team goes through it, where everyone seems to fall into a funk at the same
time. Play.
Well, the play's been made, and then retires the sun.
Yo, Hobbs, must be done.
Here's the second baseman now, Dustin Pedroia. He started out the evening 0-2 so far.
Okay.
Ready once again. Ready with the first pitch. Here it comes. Currently on the ground. Love by Murphy. Throws. Got him. And that's a gorgeous play. Stepping into the box, AJ Pollock. It's been an over 2 effort to this point. On the ground a second. On the first, they don't come any easier than that. A three-pitch inning. Side is retired. Now to the plate, the pitcher, Trevor Bauer, sat down on strike. In his last step, Robinson Cano is going to be asked to try and be the rally starter as he's up off the bench, ready to lead it off in the ninth. Here we go with inning number 9 as the first pitch misses for ball one. And he misses again to Cano. It's 2-0 now.
Hey, I appreciate the fact that he's making him throw a few pitches. Most of his teammates have been hacking at everything that comes their way.
Your count now at 2-1. Into the windup, here's the 2-1 pitch. 2-2 the count.
I just launched my phone.
2-2. Here's a swing and a bouncing ball into Gregorius short. Throw on first for the out, and that is how the ninth inning gets underway. So the batting order turns over now and set to go. Cesar Hernandez, no hits in 3 tries. one and in strike one. I know it goes without saying, but the best pitch in baseball is getting ahead with the first pitch strike. That's why this guy's been able to stay in this game. How do you decide? And he struck him out. And there's strikeout number 11 in the ballgame. Here's Daniel Murphy now. And he needs to make something happen. They're down to their final out here in the ninth. Swing and a miss that time. It's 0-1.
You have to find a way in this situation to look at that on deck circle and find a way to get your best hitter to the plate with a chance to tie.
1-1 to count. Now it's swinging a ground ball. This should do it.
This should do it. Come on, baby. Let's go, fucking sick.
And fellas, the outing turned in by the man you see there certainly can't go unrecognized. Zach Greinke, strike a pose. He's our top player of the game.
Yeah, but there's absolutely message no talk debate Duke. As far as I'm concerned. Aguilas all day, game, bro.
And he really he never allowed the opposition to gain any kind of momentum. This was fun to watch.
Oh, man. 9 innings, 1 hit, 11 Ks. Man, let's see if we can see some highlights here of Zach Greinke looking good. Encarnacion, the only hit Eddie got. Poor guys. Poor guys. Well, this is when it started. Bottom of the seventh. And here, grounds out to short to start. And that was good contact, apparently, enough to get the rally going. Didi got on and Sanchez says, Diga, Legado, esa pelota, el Kraken strikes. El fucking Kraken. Oof, Murphy grounds it to a double play here and a chance where these guys had more. Because they got a couple more hits afterwards. And then the ninth. Murphy. Greinke gets a complete game shutout. 1 hit shutout. Aces win, ladies and gentlemen. Aces win. Mm-hmm.